Steve Viggity Maestro on the Music Workshop. Hit it, baby.
Be, be, burden, be, be, me invitaron a la Winter Music Conference en Miami. Bueno, de verdad no me invitaron, me invité yo. Hace unos pesitos me compré un piquecito. Total que me fui a pasear por South Beach. A sentir un poquito el sol en mi cara. Y vaya lo que me encontré. Ay, mamma mía. Tremenda pasarela me encontré. Yo no sé por qué no vine antes.
Now this is how it started.
One, two.
Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started.
That you can't stop the house.
Now this is how it started.
We are.
Now this is how it started.
Baila, baila, baila.
Now this is how it started.
Summer, summer, summertime.
Now this is how it started.
Talking about rocking.
Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started, how it started, how it started.
One, two.
House music.
How it started. Now this is how it started, how it started, how it started.
One, two.
House music.
How it started. Now this is 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 how it started.
Follow me.
Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started. How it started. How it started.
One, two.
House music.
How it started. Now this is how it started. How it started. How it started.
One, two.
House music.
How it started. Now this is how it started.
Barley.
Now this is how it started.
JJM Silk.
Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started.
I can't.
Now this is how it started.
Get up.
Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started.
House train.
Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started. How it started. How it started.
One, two.
House music.
How it started. Now this is how it started. How it started. How it started.
One, two.
House music.
How it started. Now this is 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 how it started. How it started. How it started.
One, two.
House music.
How it started. Now this is how it started. How it started. How it started.
One, two.
House music.
How it started. Now this is how it started.
Is that a problem that I can't fix?
Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started. Now this is how it started.
It's time to get funky.
Now this is how it started. 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 How it started. How it started.
Part two.
real. You can't imagine what you miss. Can't go on. Meet me at midnight in the light that starts.
Oh, yes, please, man. No, no. Louis Fuego, by the way. I mean, we're Facebook friends already. Sure. Mm-hmm. It's funny because I'm going to probably repeat this during the interview. Mm-hmm. But it was funny because it's, I guess you had done some wedding reception or something like that for somebody. Are we good? Okay, we are on. Yo, 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 what's up? This is Louis Fuego on the box here, man, on here with the Global Music DJs on the Music Workshop. You catch us here from 5 to 9 on globalmusicdjs.com. Today going to 10, though. We're going to need to lower the feed on that. Either way, I got Steve Miggity Maestro here.
What's happening?
All right. Didn't he bang it? Didn't he bang it? That's all I want to hear, man. That set was something else. It had everybody back here just bopping their heads like you wouldn't believe, man. And it was like, it was nice.
That's all I want to hear, man. That set was something else. It had everybody back here just bopping their heads
down.
You wouldn't believe.
Okay, this.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay. Good. Now all right. We were starting to get echoes in there. Okay. I don't know. Maybe I don't know if I should start over.
Ghost
or not.
Ghost in the machines, man.
We got men in technology. Anyways. Once again, globalmusicdjs.com. We're here at the Music Workshop every Sunday from 5 to 9. Today, I believe we're going till 10. It's a special show. You know, we got, you know, we're bleeding celebrities today.
Wow.
Okay.
Patch
and one
up.
Of them right here. Hey. We're talking about Steve Miggity Maestro. I was just talking to the man before we were actually prompted to go on how it was funny how, you know, I requested your Facebook friendship or whatever.
Yeah.
And it came up like, you know, within the day or something like that. I don't know. I guess it was good timing or something.
Yeah.
But I had heard about, I had looked you up due to the fact that somebody had gone to a wedding reception that you had spun. Like, I think it was somewhere up in the north suburbs, probably Highland Park or something like that.
Sounds familiar.
And it's you know, a Russian coworker of mine, you know, I won't mention his name, but it was like, this guy was good, man. He's like, he kind of reminds me of you. You know, he gets back there, he starts, you know, he starts dancing and moving around, and like the music just kind of took over, and the crowd was right with him.
Yeah.
And so I was like, well, who was this guy? He handed me the card, and I was like, I was
small
like, what did you know?
Small world, man.
Let me look him up on Facebook, and there he was. I got the friendship, and this is actually really the first time I meet him face to face.
Yep.
And I got to say, it's an honor and a privilege. I mean, welcome here to the Music Workshop.
Thank you, man. Thank you for having me out here.
Tell us something about yourself, man. Tell us, you know, maybe, you know, the roots, you know, where it all got started, you know, how the music got injected into your bloodstream, man.
Oh, that was it. That had to be something osmosis. I firmly believe that because I've been spinning as long as I've been walking and talking. And probably before that, my parents are from Belize.
Oh,
and,
awesome.
You know, and so I have a broad appreciation of all good music. I really don't get off too much into genres too tough, but people got to sell records and, you know, whatever. Okay, so all my life I've been DJing. One turntable, a cassette player and a turntable, two turntables, Fisher Price. I've been, you know,
man,
45s with the spindles on it.
God.
Yeah.
You know, you just took me back just by saying that, man. I you know, I guess it's not the smartest thing to ask people their age on the air or whatever, man, but give me a number.
I'm 47.
Okay. So he's a couple years older than me. Mm-hmm. All right. And he moves like he's still in his teens, okay? In case you missed the video, all right? We'll post it back up on YouTube and stuff. Like, you'll see him out there, man. The guy's got, you know, energy.
Yeah.
I've been told the same thing, but you know, now knowing this guy's like, you know, 3 years older than me and still have that teenage energy. Think about it, man. I mean, come on. You know, it's the music. The music keeps you young.
Yeah,
you
absolutely.
Know?
Moving around is the key to life. And not walking or dancing. Me and my wife, we don't go through a day without playing something. Hey, lady.
Hi, wife. You can actually dip in the camera and go, like this.
My wife, Lady LaRonda.
Lady LaRonda.
The song you heard tonight on the song called The Healing. It's a remix of Belizean Voodoo Priest featuring Lady LaRonda, remixed by our good friend Mike Dunn. Yeah, I love my man. Let me tell you something. I love all my DJ brethren, regardless of culture. You know what I'm saying? Because we all have certain playlists that are the same, but we also have our specialties. That if we was battling, you probably pull some darts out on me. You know what I mean? Like, why you cut me like that? But
I believe when fired upon.
Return fire. Okay. Right.
Well, that's the thing. That's if I sit here and try to throw some darts, I think I'm gonna attract daggers.
You're gonna get some back. Yeah. Oh, that's what we doing.
Well, see, you know what? Now that we're on the subject, with remixes and stuff like that, and studio work.
Yeah.
Talk to us about your label, brother.
Well, I got MMP Records. I've been running that for the past. Me and my wife have been running that for the past like 2.5 years, and it's doing pretty good. We work under Jerry King. Shout out to Kingdom Music Digital Group. And
Jerry
so
King.
We're out with Tommy Thumbs and Curtis Move Your Body McLean.
He was just here, man.
Yeah, it was just about it. We
were eating up all the food.
Yep. But it was good though.
I'm sorry, Curtis.
It was good though. I was about to finish that last tamale, and they was like, "You ready to go?" Okay. So I've been through that before.
And then Benji took it. You know?
Yeah. I'm not mad today. Next time we come around, I'll make sure you get them joints.
Bro. That is awesome.
I had an awesome time here. This is like really cool. It's just first of all the stuff that they have here, it's oh my God, it's Guitar Center Heaven. It's all to the good. I love it.
We've had had some people come through here. You know, Tim Spin and Shomer walked in.
Yeah.
And his mouth was like
for real.
He's like, I want to come back. And Tim, if you're watching, buddy, Tim, you're always welcome.
I'm gonna see you, man.
We had Titan Davis. Yeah. I'm sorry, Maurice Davis. Guillotine. L. Davis. Royalty. By the way, when it comes to the music and stuff like that, that dude is like, he's like a king to me. Yeah. We love him. Love my Southside brothers. Yeah, he was here. Even he was talking about, y'all got the whole thing, man. Like, what's going on? So that's great. Now that having been said, you gotta let us know what's coming up next, man. What do you got planned in the future? Anybody you want to give shouts out to, man? The mic is yours, brother. Go ahead.
Okay, let me run the wish list down.
Now that you're under pressure,
you know.
Okay,
what I'm
now you're gonna get like three names.
People don't understand. You gotta remember all this press stuff on top of being talented. It's hard. First of all, I'm on 106 every day, Monday through Friday at 6 o'clock. Right, 106.3. Monday through Friday, with Ramonski Love kicking it off. God. Yes, my man, my brother for like 20 years, you know. So it was like, we saw each other maybe once, New Year's, but we know each other so well, it was an easy fit.
Right.
MMP Records, I'm dropping another single called Gotta Get Away From Here. It's under the moniker Mortimer Snur III, and it's available in a couple of hours, as a matter of fact.
Couple of hours, see? It's available in 2 weeks.
Yeah.
This dude said 2 hours.
No, we don't mess around. We don't mess around.
That's beautiful.
So, we're also on iTunes and Amazon.com.
Yeah, Global Music DJs will get, they'll get their copy.
You know how it is. Make sure we email each other.
Just throwing
make
that
sure
out.
We
yeah.
flip-flop that,
God, man.
We also started pressing our own vinyl. We're called KMG Chicago. We just sold out. We had an EP that we did with the single I was talking about, the Mike Dunn remix of the Belizean Voodoo Priest, The Healing. Kim J, Faith Howard, and Harry the It Dennis. It was an EP, and it was sold out already. 17 days.
And pre-orders
are sold out already.
Global Music DJs, we know Harry.
Yeah,
Harry Dennis.
Harry's his man. Harry's all right.
Mr. Donnie himself.
Yes, sir.
And, him, Curtis, all the aforementioned guys.
Yeah.
I mean, Mike Dunn, everybody. So down to earth, a lot of people are asking these questions, where is the love for house music in Chicago?
Oh, man.
Why is there no camaraderie in Chicago? I'm going to have to say that there is, truth
is.
To that in a lot of arenas. But then at the same time, I just personally met you today.
Yeah.
You're dropping names of people that I've met, you know, over the past few years and just can, like, you know, be pretty, you know, chummy with.
Yeah.
You know? Yeah. And it really is, just because, you know, it's not that everybody's interested in name dropping here.
No.
But at the same time, you know, you can see how the family is kind of there. And it's all about the music. Music's connecting it, man.
That, as you know, a lot of it is that a lot of people I'm finding are intimidated by hanging with so-called name drops in the same particular. I mean, you know, I guess you got to kind of have to be your own person, a strong person to not. You know, everybody's got their problems, basically, mm-hmm. and everybody's got their whatever, you know. But I'm not concerned with that, because mm-hmm. we all have the connection. Like you said, the music is the connection, and then our thing is like we have to sit down and talk more, because we're always in a situation where it's loud music. And either somebody's trying to get your attention to say hi,
right.
Somebody getting my attention to say hi, you're coming and gigging, I'm leaving the gig, you know.
Ships passing in the night.
Yeah,
man.
So we say what's up, and we keep it moving. We don't have a chance to sit down like we did today. You know,
so we
sit down. So we sit down and
now that takes a lot. Okay, I don't know if you guys heard that, you know, throwing dinners at the house just to sit there and kind of bring, you know, some of these masters of this community together, just so that, you know, everybody's kind of on the same page, you know.
Pretty
everybody's
much.
Listen, it's not race. Mm-mm. It's not color. Mm-mm. It's not any kind of musical preference to that regard.
Yeah.
It's the bond that's formed within that love for the music altogether.
Yes.
And that's, you know, a lot of Chicago has lost that. And it's people like you, Mr. Maestro, here that, you know, you come from one area.
Mm-hmm.
You attain the love of the music, and then you sit here and you're running all over the yard. It's not just deep house. It's not just minimal.
No.
It's not, you know, I mean, you're sitting there, you're running around all the fence and making it work,
yeah.
You know, and really, you know, that's always sort of been a mantra of mine where, you know, just as long as it fits within that certain beat parameter, put it together, man. I don't care.
Much work that out.
And you did that. And then we had an excellent demonstration of that. Today. Now, I know time is getting short. Okay,
yeah.
We got to get on to the next ones.
Yeah, yeah.
So, give us a quick shout out to whoever. I mean, any other names that you could sit there
wow.
and think of, just throw
of course,
them out there, man.
Man, my family, of course, I'm a grandfather now. My
oh,
son
my God, congratulations.
Had a daughter, I'm a grandfather. God. So, I'm a sexy house grandpa.
Yo.
Right now, I'll shout out to Metcalf Academy, where I teach during the days. I teach beat production to kids from kindergarten to eighth grade. So
beat
shout
production.
Out to the staff and faculty and the kids out there. I love them. I see y'all tomorrow bright and early. And that's the other thing I had to get used to, getting up early.
Getting up early?
Oh,
man.
Boy.
You might as well be punching the clock. All right, well, you heard that. All
yeah.
right, he's teaching
yeah.
the next generation.
Absolutely.
All you big in the head DJs
yeah.
talking about, you know, nobody got the game like me.
No.
Guess what?
Talk them kids, man.
Okay? Y'all just
kids.
Watch this man set. Now this man is teaching the next generation, okay?
Got to.
Y'all better look out,
man.
Okay? Because, like they said, and this is the truth with every generation,
for sure.
The next generation always learns a little faster than
man,
its predecessor.
These kids,
be careful.
Yo, let me tell you something right now. I'm have them make the beats that they make, that they know, but when I play house music for them, or even when I'm playing drums,
mm-hmm.
I'll be programming drums for lunch. They be,
and they're on it.
They're ready to go. So,
all right,
let's wrap it up. Okay.
Well, perfect. All right. So then, that's, you know, Steve. Once again, thanks for coming out.
Thanks for having me.
Oh, it's not a problem at all.
Again,
you know, part of the family. You are always welcome. Always welcome. And I know I speak for Money and the rest of the Global Music DJs crew
yes.
when I say you and your wife like family, like your home.
We
okay, guys, we're gonna take it away with the next mix. I think what it is, we got
Mr.
We
Gene.
Got I don't think Gene Hunt is here
no?
yet.
Okay.
Or he's maybe on his way. It's either Ray Martinez or Gene Hunt.
Mm-hmm.
I think they got Ray Martinez set up. So what we're going to do is we're going to take it over to the other studio. It's Louis Fuego on the box.
Who?
Global Music DJs, Music Workshop.